Whether it's dealing with bad news when the doctor says you've got cancer, or whether it's dealing with a tough time in your life where maybe you lose your job or you go through financial difficulties and you're not sure how you're going to make it or you're not sure how your business is going to make it. Maybe it's a time when you face loss. When we put our trust in Christ, we will find the courage and the strength to get through the storms. But the moment we begin to focus more on the storms and the dangers within the storms, then we begin to sink. When we're going through the storms of life and we cannot make it, we know we're overwhelmed, and we cry out, Lord, help me, save me. I can't get through this without you. Then we begin to see the power of God like never before. And then we're moved to worship God like never before. Because we know He is truly God. He is truly Lord. We know that His power is so much greater than any storm that we face here in this life. And we worship Him as the Son of God, as our Savior, and as our Lord.